Intubation is the process of inserting a tube into the trachea in order to establish an airway and facilitate breathing support via mechanical ventilation. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a quick overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Intubation is a key component of airway management, which basically is the process of maintaining ventilation in a patient by using an artificial airway to ensure that gas exchange can occur by establishing a link between the patient and the ventilator. This is important because we need to make sure that the patient's upper airway is free and clear of foreign substances so that air can flow into and out of the lungs. The two most common types of artificial airways are endotracheal tubes and tracheostomy tubes. Each type has different uses and advantages. A tracheostomy involves making a surgical incision in the trachea for direct access. It is most commonly indicated for patients who may require long-term mechanical ventilatory support. But for this video, we're focusing on endotracheal intubation, which involves the insertion of an ET tube, usually through the mouth, but it can be inserted through the nose as well. During a typical intubation procedure, patients are given anesthesia and a muscle relaxant in order to minimize discomfort and relax the muscles of the airways. A laryngoscope blade is used to open the mouth so that there can be a visualization of the vocal cords. Then a flexible plastic tube is inserted through the patient's mouth, through the vocal cords, and into the trachea. Then it can be secured by inflating the small cup that surrounds the tube with air in order to provide stability and help keep the tube in place. The process of intubation is typically the same in patients of all ages. The only difference is in the size of the equipment used during the process of insertion. For example, pediatric patients will require a much smaller tube than adult patients. Male patients may sometimes require a larger tube than female patients as well. The insertion of an endotracheal tube is a procedure that requires a trained and skilled professional, which is why it's most commonly performed by doctors and respiratory therapists. In some cases, healthcare professionals may use a fiber optic scope, which provides better visualization and makes the insertion process much easier. Again, for this video, we just wanted to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.